is Mad Max, and what you're about to witness is one of the most sinister sounding intros to a trailer to one of the greatest epics ever produced.
Intruders beware.
Good evening. I'm Dr. Emmett Brown. I'm standing on the parking lot at Twin Pines Mall.
Crushing death and grief.
Saturday morning, October 26, 1985,
1 a.m. Soaked with blood of the trespassing feet.
This is Temporal Experiment Number One.
If you really know what's happening around here, don't you? Well, I'll tell you something. You don't know shit, buddy.
Bueller?
Wax on.
Bueller?
Wax off. Left hand.
That's
the name again.
It feels so lovely to be here in that world. Beautiful. I think yourself.
Anyone?
I'd like to give a big round of applause to my band.
Anyone? Anyone?
Sexual chocolate.
Flight 209er, you are cleared for takeoff.
Roger.
Huh?
The Terminator's infiltration unit. Part man, part machine.
LA departure frequency 123.9.
Roger. Huh? Underneath its hyper-aquatic combat chassis. Microprocessor controlled. Fully armored. Very tough.
Request vector. Over.
What? And outside its living human tissue. Flesh, skin, hair, blood. Going for the cyborg.
Flight 209 here for vector
3. Hey, welcome back.
Roger, roger. What's our vector, Victor?
So where is this lovely group going to?
This is Claudio's.
Claudio's!
Yeah.
Thank you.
than 20. Is that okay? Is it still 20?
Yeah. Well, how many people I got here?
Oh, it's more than 20?
I got 5, 10, 15,
there's
20, 7
of us.
6, 6. 35 total. Where's your friend George?
Thank you. He left.
Damn it, George. Damn it, George!
Wait, are you gonna be around later?
Yeah.
Okay.
What time about you think you're going?
We're not gonna be too late. Probably like around the same time as last time.
I don't remember that one.
11:30 midnight-ish.
11:30 I'm gonna
do we
be
need to stay out later, Angela.
Yeah, I'm gonna be here till like late.
Okay, well I'll text you and see what's up.
Yeah,
I know if you drive, should I call
number.
You?
Don't worry, you got my number.
Is calling better than texting?
Either way, call, text.
I'm gonna be lit, so just get
I like a lit woman. Call me, maybe. Love you.
How can I love more? I want to know what you're thinking.